But did you arrange this entertainment?
No, sir.
Well, how did they get in?
They came to the door and said they were entertainers, sir. I thought you'd engage them for the party.
Isn't that Rudy Valentino? What's he doing here?
I don't know.
Honor of your birthday, Mr. Towers. Permit me to present my conception of a prologue to the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. Scene: a wicked little cantina in the slums of Buenos Aires. Enter Julio!
Busy to see, remember? Rudolph Valentino.
Well, I hope now he won't be too busy to see me.